fix.
You know, usually when someone is upset, they go to their own room. But I understand why you would come to my room, as it is a far superior room to yours. This probably makes you feel even more depressed.
Is this your attempt at cheering me up?
Guillermo, you want us to go through this one more time? It's a very dangerous world out there.
You're joking, right? It's me who's been protecting you!
So what? You shoot away some assassins. Who gives a shit?
If it wasn't for me, you would be dead by now. If not by assassins, then by my very own hands. Because I am, and I will remind you, by birth and lineage, a vampire killer. And the only reason you're alive is because I let you live.
What did you just say?
I said, the only reason you're alive is because I let you live.
Oh, my poor dear thing. You forgot that we hypnotized you to make it physically impossible for you to harm me or any of your masters. Do you remember that? No, because we used hypnosis. Ah, yeah.
Hypnosis doesn't work on me. I just let you think you're dead so you wouldn't feel weak.
I never feel weak, my furry little friend.
No! Master, here, your sword needs polishing.
It does?
Hey!
Plancha!
Don't you dare! Ow.
Once a familiar, always a familiar! You almost hate John!
Yes!
Finally!
This is what I've been waiting for.
What?
Put the crucifix away, Guillermo. You have passed the test.
What test?
They have been worried that you have been going a little soft. But tonight, you have proved to me finally that you can take care of yourself. And more importantly, you can take care of me.
Guillermo de la Cruz, will you do me the honor of accompanying me on my journey around the world?
You're just scared of me right now.
If you accompany me on this journey, when we arrive at the banks of the River Tigris, in my homeland of El Kalnadar, you will take a knee, and I will make you a vampire.
Really?
My word is my bond.
Then yes. Yes, of course I'll go with you, Master.
There will be plenty of time for that. Well, you should go. Start making arrangements.
Yes.
Let our great journey commence. That little fucker can really move when he wants to.